Speaking of dork nuts, welcome back to Adventures of the Gaming.
Welcome back to my dick.
Oh my god, Nick, your axe is shit.
It really is.
Don't you wish your axe was shit?
No.
I kind of had like a setup for that joke, but then it went.
Oh! That's not good. Jordan, run. Jordan, run.
From what? Ooh, who are these little friendly fellows?
No, come see the big ones, Eric. Jordan, come here.
I'm coming.
Eric Jordan.
Oh, look at this. Okay, that... I saw, like, a vine thing come out of the ground.
Oh, do you see the big ones, Jordan?
Wait, no, I'm seeing tiny little guys. Oh my god, those are trees. I thought those were just trees. Those
are
trees.
Not monsters,
those aren't trees.
God, Jordan.
There's some
this
noises.
This is just like the bunny
Wait,
one.
Can I cut it down? Can I kill these?
I mean, run.
What the fuck is going on?
You're gonna die, Jordan.
Okay. Oh! It was effective.
What the shit?
What happened, Eric?
I don't know. You gotta cut to my audio there. That was weird.
Alright, no, well, I mean, me and Jordan had a lot going on there, too. So maybe this part will go on Facebook if you want yours to be seen.
Dude,
Hold up, I gotta eat some logs.
Oh, man, I'm going fucking crazy.
I mean, it was just like 2 seconds.
Not me, I got a flower crown.
Well, it's my health.
Just
my
kidding,
health
I'm still going nuts. Yeah, no, my health is not good. Especially after you fucking bum rushed me at the fire pit.
I don't know
Dick.
What you're talking about.
Hello, Shadow Beast. Goodbye, Shadow Beast.
Like, my camera is, like, shaky. I think it just be... I'm using all my ultra graphics and stuff, but, like it's with my health. It's, like, beating with my heart. Like, boom, boom. It shakes my screen a little bit with all the trees waving. Like I'm about to faint kind of a thing.
Ooh, that's fun.
It is kind of fun. It's different.
Except that you're, you know, dying.
Well, you know, I mean, adventure on, right?
Do we have a base, or...?
To die will be a great adventure.
Okay, you said adventure on, but I'm pretty sure it was just a play on what we were doing and that we're not continuing. Because we literally just started the episode.
Oh, no.
Holy shit, a turkey!
Get him.
You mean a gobbler?
Come here, fucko.
Or a fucko.
Eric, where even are you on the map? Like, can you give me like a general location?
Me?
I'm like right under the floor.
Oh, okay.
Seriously though, that was fucking crazy. I think I just
I still don't know whether I'm actually hitting this turkey or not. Alright, I'm gonna give up on that one.
I thought I found a mandrake and I got really excited.
Look at all this
no
gold.
Good areas?
If you took a mandrake right, you win. What?
Are there no good areas for spawn?
I have them turned on. It's not like I have it shut off or nothing, so.
Have it shut off.
What is this? Oh. The trees are alive.
Yeah.
He's found it.
I think they added the Reign of Giants stuff to this.
Oh, well, that must have been what happened.
Because I saw on the update that it said something about Reign of Giants Part 2.
Nick, where are you?
Something Part 2.
Yeah. I fucking heard like a bunch of penguins, and then
you might want to come
giant
see
boar
this
or something like that. I'm making a base, guys.
How far are you into the birch knot left?
Never mind. I can't hold it that long. Where are you? It's almost night. Well, not really, but
heading back toward the floor.
What?
Post. Guys, yeah. Okay. Head back here. I'm making the base over here.
You're making a base at it?
Yep.
Yeah, because I can't. There's no other close bunny areas.
All
right. Well, when we find one later, we'll be able to get to it.
Ooh, I'm on pretty low health.
Yeah, but even like if we die.
Right.
All right.
Unless
Eric,
you're over here, does heal you.
Yeah.
Where
it
are you
depends
at, boy?
On the spawn.
Or eating the flowers heals you. I don't even remember.
No, it doesn't. Nothing.
No, eating flowers Man. Doesn't do anything.
Yes, it does. It's healing me.
Well, they used to decrease your sanity, so be careful.
It's not, so.
Kill you.
I'm at the poster.
So am I. Where are y'all at? There he is. There's that special boy.
So I'm going to make a fire pit here then, Eric, because I already have one built.
A fire pit or a fire...
I
mean,
have a
it's
fire
like in your inventory
pit.
Ready
I just
to
never
No,
built
not
it.
Over here.
Yeah.
Over here.
Oh, hey there. We're all here. There's some bunnies over here. There's one hole.
Yeah, I had a, I found a spot that had two
holes. Oh, yeah. There are a couple holes. Plus a gopher mound.
Yeah, plot it right... I guess in the middle.
Nice beard.
Of the holes.
I'm liking beard. It. It's yeah. Nice. You want me to cut it off for you?
Alright, hold on. Who needs, serious meat?
Yes.
There you go.
Thank you. No, I'm fucking with you.
There.
Is it cooked? Oh, perfect. How'd you, did you kill a turkey here?
I found them, actually. Ah, shit.
I'd like to think I'm doing very well in terms... My health is not doing too hot, but no. Other than
come,
that...
Jordan, come over here and use some of the wood that you've got and
oh,
make
dude, I was gonna...
wooden planks.
Make what?
I guess it's fine.
Wooden planks.
Where's that at? Tools?
Under the diamond.
Okay. Boards?
Yeah.
Alright, I prototyped.
Okay, and also make some rope if you can.
I just backpack. Ate the boards.
You didn't just eat them, did you?
I ate one. How much boards do we want?
I want to make two chests right now. So we need six. I already have five right here, so...
I need to place it. And you want some rope?
Yes.
Oops, please. I accidentally built rope. I'll give all that crap to you. Where are you at?
Alright, we have a chest. Right here.
Dude, wait, hold on. You can't just plop stuff willy-nilly. Because we also need a farm, we gotta...
There are my boards. Mm.
Do you want to get the hammer then? Do you want to make a hammer and move it?
No, it's fine. We'll just build it along the back here. But we have to get rid of this.
Alright.
Hold on, let me make a shovel then.
I put some gold in the chest, Eric, just because I don't know what to do with
Eric,
it.
Eric, your trap placement is off by like a lot.
Well, it's because I'm not using a mouse.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Hey, what's up, cooking, buddy? Hey, you got a beard.
Hey, we survived a day. Day four.
Get Morty.
Alright, now I'm just eating stuff to heal. So, Jordan, this is a science machine. I didn't really let you use it a whole lot before, but now you can actually prototype stuff and, like, make armor and be caught up with, like, the cool, fun stuff that we're gonna be making soon.
I don't know how it works.
Did you guys make a backpack yet?
A backpack? No, I'm about to. That's a survival, right?
Yeah.
We can make backpacks?
Yeah.
Yeah,
holy
dude.
Should I want one?
It's not under survival. Where is it?
Survival. It's all the way at the end.
Oh, there it is. I need some more grass. Do you have some more grass for me, Eric?
Yeah, I got a bunch. But we're in, like, a whole grass area, so...
Nick.
Well, it's all pulled.
Oop.
I need one more.
That's all I got.
How do I separate it?
Just give me one, and then I'll give you the rest back. Shit, dude, you have a ton.
Well, yeah, man, what do you
think? Here, I'll make... Jordan, I'll make you a backpack, too.
Thanks.
I don't know where it went.
I'm gonna need that grass back.
I made it. Oh, Jordan, your backpack's on the ground over here, in front of the science machine.
Alright, I'm coming back in a second. I'm gonna break one more rock.
Come here, Eric, I'll give you your stuff back.
Me?
I'm on the left.
Oh, well, yeah, your thing's here too.
But... Alright, 1 second, I'm coming. Lucille doesn't...
I got a t-shirt.
Nice!
Oh, shit.
Lucille does not like it when I use the pickaxe.
Lucille?
Lucille, yeah, my axe, or Lucy, sorry. Why did I say Lucille? Where's my backpack?
In front of the science machine.
Ah. So that's just more storage.
We got a bunny already. We got a bunny already.
Nice.
Eric, I don't know what your problem was with putting the trap down. Here, I'll move this way.
It's because you have to stand, like, right on it.
Yeah, I did.
Well, you didn't have to before. You could just place it down.
Nick, I keep putting materials that I don't know inside the chest, so y'all can use them. Just
guys,
let me know.
You don't know
what gold is?
No, I know what it is, but, like, I don't know what it goes into, so, like, I'm just letting you guys do that.
We're going to use that for the alchemy machine in a little while.
There's a spider den on the left. Do not kill it.
No. Yeah, we can catch the spiders.
I know. I'm setting a trap over here next to the other bunny.
Can't you do stuff with spiders, Eric?
I am. Do not kill the spider den on the left. There we go.
Actually, I'm going to eat this. I killed and ate the one bunny that we caught.
Get him. Oh, he went in the hole.
Aw. Here, I'll move the chopper.
Hardened rubber... What? Nick, I have a gift.
Did you drop it? Oh, dude, he has the rubber stopper.
What is that? Oh.
Isn't that something for the story mode bit?
I don't know.
Hardened
rubber bomb.
You have it now.
I'm opening my gift. I got a trench coat. Oh my god.
How are y'all getting
baby.
Skins? That's sick.
Stand by the science machine and hit X or hit something.
Lucy's getting off right now.
She always does.
Like.
Yes.
Like she's gonna fucking pre or.
Yeah, actually, like getting real excited over here. Chomp.
Man, my axe sucks compared to yours.
Leave this work to the professionals. Go fucking use your pickaxe. I got this set. Except when I every once in a while eat logs. Because if I don't.
Eat logs is his term for just going hiding in the corner, just beating it off for a while. Oh, fuck.
I don't know, man. Sometimes you just gotta find a nice spot to go jack off.
You do.
I don't tell you how to live your life.
I'm doing it right now.
Not on this call. What the fuck was that?
That's how I jack off.
Midnight.
Do you guys have do you guys have food? Like good food? I'm dying here.
I have a pine cone for you. You want a pine cone?
No.
Have you been picking up berries?
I have.
I haven't found any.
Oh, there's a bunch over here on the right side of the map.
Yeah. I don't want to go off too far.
I've only gone to the left.
Are you a left boob kind of guy?
What?
Me too.
Haha, yeah.
Eric, would you consider yourself a morning man?
Oh, shut up.
Or a Mormon.
I'm definitely a Mormon, thank you. Are you a Hylian or a High Lion?
Ha!
What was that one joke I made?
Not one.
Did I make that while we were recording something, or did I just make that? I don't know what I'm talking about. I was like, "What are the odds of something?" And I went, "Highly and likely."
That's nice.
That was when we were playing Skyward, but I don't. Or I'm sorry. Twilight Princess, I don't think it was, during the...
Yeah, we haven't recorded that yet.
Before we had our channel.
Throwback.
Oh, it's been 10 minutes. Or, it's been...
Has it been a while?
It's been 12 minutes.
Alright. We gonna call it one?
When it gets night.
Nah, we can go a few more minutes.
Later day.
Spider dick.
I was gonna wait to fuel that, but alright.
So, are you only allowed to do a level 1 spider den, Eric, or are you able to do more than that?
I can only place down a level 1, but it can grow.
That's what I thought, okay. Yeah, we'll wait till daytime.
Where'd my logs go?
Sorry.
I think I just gave them to you instead of putting them in the fire.
I was about to put them in the fire, too.
I can get plenty.
It's funny, when I go up to you to give you logs, the only option is to feed you.
Honestly,
is
yeah.
It really? I've got feed. Yeah, no, it's feed dropping it.
Feed!
I can't do that. So I can't do that. Don't do that.
Lightning rod.
Okay, I'm full on that. Thank you.
Alright, guys, thanks for joining us on another Fantastic Adventures in Gaming episode.
Alright, you guys know what to do.
Adventures in Gaming.
Go fuck yourselves. I'm Adventure On.
Adventure On.
Very solid.
I mean, I'm gonna fuck myself right now.
Adventure On. It's high noon!